突发消息，第四季挑战，没有准备时间，告诉你播就播，现在就播。
The death toll continues to rise from floods in Turkey. 77 people have been killed, but nearly 50 others remain missing. More than 30 villages in the country's northern regions still don't have electricity. Some areas have no running water. Flash floods swept through several towns last week, destroying buildings and bridges. More than 2,000 people were forced from their homes.